Apnea of prematurity is a disorder that occurs in preterm infants, which results in frequent periods of apnea. It is caused by a physiologically underdeveloped respiratory control center in the brain. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, apnea of prematurity is characterized by periods of apnea in premature infants that last for more than 15 to 20 seconds. Usually, this will be accompanied by bradycardia and/or hypoxemia. Sometimes, in a premature infant, the part of the central nervous system that controls breathing does not fully develop and mature. This results in the pauses of breathing that are seen with this condition. And this explains where apnea of prematurity gets its name. Studies found that neonatal apnea occurs in almost all infants born with a gestational age of less than 29 weeks, or with a birth weight that is less than 1,000 grams. Thankfully, this condition usually goes away on its own after a few weeks. With that said, other treatment methods may be required. For example, certain medications such as theophylline and caffeine can be administered. Other respiratory care modalities may be indicated, such as supplemental oxygen therapy or nasal CPAP. In severe cases, intubation and mechanical ventilation may be indicated. The infant will need to be monitored closely in the neonatal ICU, and a respiratory therapist should specifically keep an eye on their respiratory patterns, heart rate, and oxygen saturation levels. Again, since this condition is fairly common and usually self-corrects over time, it can still be a scary experience for the family members of the infant. So, as a medical professional, empathetic reassurance is usually helpful during this time. For this video, we just wanted to provide you with a brief overview of this topic. We'll be breaking it down into much more detail in a separate video. Real quick, guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel, and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for educational and informational purposes only. And if you want to dive deeper and learn more about this topic, you can go to respiratorytherapyzone.com, where we have a ton of free study guides, practice questions, and other helpful resources. I'll drop links to everything you need right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.